Did you know that being in Australia, we're actually 15 hours ahead of the USA?
You mean we're in the future?
Yes. Right now, in the Atlantic, the Titanic has yet to sink. In fact, if you were to call and warn them, they'd probably have about 5 minutes to prepare. But we Australians have sworn to never interfere with the flow of time. Violating the red-hot rule is our greatest crime. Do you understand, Maxwell? Maxwell! No!